to 1 minus x. 1 minus x. Okay. Now, first all of you find out integral minus infinity to plus infinity f of x dx. All of you find out that value. But the function is defined in interval 0 to 1. By integral by parts, that integration can be written as integral minus infinity to 0 f of x dx plus integral 0 to 1 f of x dx plus integral 1 to infinity. I will repeat once again. The integration can be written as integral minus infinity to 0 f of x dx plus integral 0 to 1 f of x dx plus integral 1 to infinity f of x dx. In first interval, the function is 0. In second interval, the function is substitute the function and find out integration and check whether you are getting 1 or not. As all of you try to find out that one, I think all of you following. Yes, you are checking the total probability is 1 or not. Yeah, anybody got it? The total probability is 1. Integral minus infinity to plus infinity f of x dx value is 1 or not? Anyone respond in chat box? Yeah, explain how to find that one. Integral minus infinity to plus infinity f of x dx. The function is defined in only one interval, integral 0 to 1. In remaining intervals, the function value is 0. All of you find out integral 0 to 1 f of x dx. In that interval, the function is 6x into 1 minus x dx. Find out that integration and check whether you are getting 1 or not. Yes, what happened? 64, 65, 66. You got it, 1 or not? Just we have to check the total probability is 1 or not. After that, we have to find mean and variance. You got it? Yeah, what 6L, 6Y, 72. You done or not? What is the value? Integral minus infinity to plus infinity f of x dx value. 5-7e got it one. Very good. 72 also got it one. Very good. After that, in the question, they mentioned justify. That means we have to check that is probability density function or not. That's why we have to find out the total probability is one or not. And one more condition is there. Okay. What is the one more condition? Probability of any event is lies between 0 and 1. See here, all of you observe the function carefully. X is taking values 0 to 1. In that interval, the function is 6x into 1 minus x. You can take x equals to any value in this interval. The function is never negative. If you take x equals to 1, that is 0. If you take x equals to 0, that is 0. And lies between 0 and 1, we'll get some positive value. Right? We'll get some positive value. But when for all x, this can't be negative. This can't be negative. The two conditions are satisfied. The distribution is right. After that, we have to find mean and variance. If the random variable is continuous random variable, all of you know the formula, how to find the mean. What is the mean formula? Expectation of x is equals to integral minus infinity to plus infinity x into f of x dx . In continuous case, the mean formula is expectation of x is equals to integral minus infinity to plus infinity x into f of x dx. And all of you observe the function is defined in one interval, 0 to 1. In remaining intervals, the value is 0. Here not mentioned means generally we have to consider the function is 0 in other intervals. Okay, the integration can be written as integral minus infinity to 0 x into f of x dx plus integral 0 to 1 x into f of x dx plus integral 1 to infinity x into f of x dx. The first integral value and third integral values are zeros because the function is defined in the interval 0 to 1. We have to find only the second integral value. In that, substitute f of x. Already x is there, x into f of x. Keep x as it is and substitute f of x, then simplify. After that, we have to integrate, then substitute the limits. We'll get the mean value. Okay, all of you do it now, that one. All of you find out mean. Yeah, find mean and tell me what is the mean value. Yeah, Dheeraj, are you there? Roll number 77. Now 6P will tell what is the mean value. 6P. Yesterday's assignment. Okay, try this one. Once I will see that question and I will explain that one. Fourth question, 5-7R. Yeah, okay. All of you note down this one. Yeah, I will explain that one. Fourth question. Okay. First, all of you do it now, that one. After this problem, I will explain. First, all of you do first problem. Okay, 5, 7 R. First, finish that problem. First one, I will explain the fourth question. Yesterday's assignment. Okay. You're done. What is the mean? Yeah, anybody got it? What is the mean? The mean is 1/2. Anybody got it? 5, 7 R. Good. You're done. Similarly, all of you find variance. How to find variance? What is the formula for variance? Variance of x is equals to expectation of x square minus expectation of x whole square. Right? Yesterday we discussed in discrete case how to find expectation of x square. Same logic we have to use here. Only mean we know that. expectation of x. First, we have to find expectation of x square. Expectation of x square is integral minus infinity to plus infinity x square into f of x dx. Okay. First, all of you find out that one. Only we know the mean. Now all of you find variance. All of you find variance. Your variance is 1 by 20. Anybody got it? One sec. You're done. I think all of you got it. 5, 7, got it. Mean is 1 by 2 and variance is 1 by 20. Yeah, one second. Yeah, okay. I will stop sharing and I will share one PPT. Once all of you see that one. 5, 7, I shared one PPT that visible to everyone. Yeah, please respond in chat box. Yeah, anyone? Yeah, 5, 7, you asked one doubt. See that question. S of 5, 7, no response from your side. You asked SS fourth question. That is same thing, no? S 5, 7, you only asked out, no? See that I shared PPT. That is visible to everyone. See that question, the same question. A player wins, he get 5, okay, on a single throw of die, right? In this case, first you have to construct the distribution table. Here random variable is taking values 5, okay, 10, 50. 50, once again, he gets 5, he get 50, he get 10, and he has to pay 15. Okay, the random variable is taking 3 values, 50, 10, he has to pay, that means minus. When they're getting, we have to take positive. See the solution. Now, the random variable x is taking values. When he has to pay, he lost something. That in that case, the amount is 15 rupees, he has to pay. In that case, we have to give minus sign. When he get some money, that is positive. Yeah, see here. He getting, when he got 5, something, once I'll have to see that question. He gets, he wins if he gets 5 on a single throw. When he get 5, he will get 50 rupees. Okay. All of you see that question carefully. Here in this question, the random variable is taking values x equals to minus 15, 10 and 50. For that, we have to find out the corresponding probabilities. Yeah, okay, 5, 7, see carefully. Now clear? Yesterday also explained. First, we have to construct the probability distribution. Now that is clear. For random variable, why are taking only three values? 57E, 57R, and remaining also. If you have any doubts, I will explain. The random variable is taking only three values, minus 15, 10, and 50. The corresponding probabilities we have to find. Okay. Once read that question. Yesterday's assignment question, fourth question only. Now clear? Shall I move? 7E. Yeah, love to see. First, we have to understand what are the random variable is taking, how many values. The corresponding probabilities we have to find. After finding this, once you cross-check, here one more point is there. All of you listen carefully. Just we have to add these probabilities. We are getting one or not. If you are getting one, your distribution is right. If you are not getting one, the distribution is wrong. 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 6. These values is 1 or not. If we are getting 1, the distribution is right. Otherwise, the distribution is wrong. Okay. We have to check that point also. The distribution is right or wrong also. We have to check. Okay. I think all of you understood that point also. You are getting 1 or not? 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 6. The value is 1. Yeah. I'm coming to that solution. Yeah, same model, I change some values, 57R. Okay, for understanding, I've taken this problem. 50R, 20. No need to worry about that one. 57R. Yes, who is that guy? Why are you writing that like that? Oh. Yeah, 57R. Understood? Yeah, see the 7. Answer is different or not? Yeah. I'm explaining that concept. We changed that values. Okay. I think all of you clear that one. Yeah, definitely, because the values are different, no? You are only telling 57R. Yes, don't disturb. Okay, this question is over. I think all of you understood. If expected value is positive, the game is favorable to the player. As for those who are not interested, don't attend the class. Okay, and don't disturb the class. This is the revision class, practice session. Already we covered topics. Just we have to discuss the problems. Okay. And one more thing. By 5 o'clock, all of you log in with KMIT online class and we'll have to attempt the quiz. Okay, those are attempted quiz. They will get attendance for today. Okay, after this session, all of you write the quiz by 5 o'clock. Okay. I think all of you understood. Dheeraj, are you there? Inform to others. By 5 o'clock, all of you write the COSM quiz in KMIT online. Okay. then only can get attendance. Yeah, inform to others. 5 o'clock, they will open the quiz in KMIT online. Okay. If you write quiz, then only can get attendance. Yeah, okay, no need to worry about today. Only 3 questions are there based on continuous random variable. First question already we did. I will share remaining 2 questions to CR. CR will share to you in respective group. Okay. And all of you write the quiz by 5 o'clock. The quiz will open 5 to 5:20 only, 20 minutes. Who will write the test quiz? They will get attendance. Remaining people, they will get absent. Okay. Okay, fine. I'm closing the session. All of you write quiz by 5 o'clock in KMIT online. Okay. Okay, no need to worry about the remaining 2 questions. I will share to CR. All of you try to solve that one. Okay, just practice the 2 problems. No need to submit today. Already first question we did. Okay, just practice remaining 2 questions. No need to submit. But yesterday's assignment is still pending, is there. All of you solve that questions and submit it by today. Okay, thank you. I'm closing the session.